That's peaking. Got it. Let him know. I was in ZBrush brain for a second. Shit. this times four, huh? That's not what I wanted at all. So this is the damage, this is the deck and the trash, and then this is the play area. So the play area is where most of the action is going to happen. I assume he doesn't want any of these characters cut out. So the thing about the wave is that it can be cut out because it's just the background, so this is what I'll do. We can have the wave be over here. We'll make the wave follow through. Matter of fact. We'll probably have smaller waves on the bottom. That sounds like it could be worth something. The presence a lot bigger too. Oops. Can have it like this. Yo, Prof actually has a good eye for composition, I'm not gonna lie. He actually did this thing. He did this thing with the characters on here where, like, let's put up the original. Where, like, in the original, the characters are in order here, and then it has the wave, right? But the way that your eye would track this, your eye would go down here and then up and around to focus on the centerpiece. He's actually kind of goated. Wait a second. Bring bum bum bring bum bum bring bum bum bong. Bring bum bum bring bum bum bring bum bum bong. Do the next to the each spawn way. But anyway, back to the plan. I think this is the way to go. Have it be more engulfing. And not for nothing, but we don't need the feet in there. But we want to keep the composition that Prof laid out for us so nicely. So, we'll get them a little bit like this. We gotta keep the play area intact. and Parham, we can act out a little bit. Ring, ring. Now I keep calling. I see all the icy. I could do mine. Yeah, we want Yang to hold it down for sure. Put on X on the best. Oh, yeah. Now I'm here. Come on, there. Put on X. Bring bum bum. Bum bum. Bing bum bum bong. I'm locked in. Alright. Chat, is this real? Alright, cool. Let's get back in. Oh, I gotta move voice chat. There you are. Magic stat, low physical, sure. Cry. Twin casts. Sure. Hallam. Very funny. Thank you. the Tenjo Tenge. Guides there. I don't have to do anything else. Hours could you have babies? I'm sick of it. Conflicting design philosophies. Got it. sick. Ah, fuck. Amazing. pencil is not particularly, like, thick or anything. I'm not gonna hold you. This artwork for the card game does not look good, man. think I wanted to put the bat in her hand, but I don't think Prof is. I don't think that's what Prof wants. So I'll make the regular pro pose and then retrofit the bat. Sophia's a really good outfit, actually. I wouldn't mind just drawing her for fun. She has, like, that hero aesthetic. Yeah, like, this jacket is actually kind of tight, I'm not gonna lie. Aesthetic is sick, what the fuck. Move it to the mobile games, dude, Jesus. Thank you. Hey, what's good, prof? All the boys blocked out. Let's get it. Thank you. just gotta fill this up a little bit. The month of June is gay. Hey, yo, kind of fruity. Amazing. Oh, yeah, I remember that one. That was a pretty good one. Aw, oh, fuck. Damn. Eating dessert. Remember that. Eating dessert at dinner. Gotta be the most fruity shit ever. Zesty, not gonna lie. if you play Jinner Hwarang, I have bad news for you. Amazing. I want to say thank you, my goat, my pimp. I'm doing prof's commission right now. Hell yeah. He's doing it for Final Fantasy, so I'm doing some Final Fantasy shit for him. He wanted to have He wanted to have the homies on a crashing wave. Yo, this music I'm listening to is like hate fucking music, dog. Yeah, this is like hate fucking. Hold on, let me get this one right here. I'm gonna DM it to you so you can pull it up on the Spotify. Julia, because I don't have the, what's it called? I don't have the music, the listening party. I don't have Spotify right now. Here we go, Julia Lostrom. Now, just from the, like, hindsight 2020, on the name of the song alone, yeah, this is hate fucking music. That's crazy. a little bit. Hell yeah. But yeah. No. No, I did not. This was after the fact. No. No, I did not. Hit the flux and was like, it was not. No. Oops, wrong one. But yeah, what's good, bro? How's your day? Chill. Yeah. Yeah. Uh-huh. Get the deals. Hey. Yo, what the fuck? Let me find out the master of coupons is a gym rat. Yo. The guy who's printing the fucking coupons is a fucking gym rat. Let me find out, bro. Amazing. That's pretty good. That's what's up. Wave is kind of crazy. Be there, be square. I will be there. Thanks, bro. I was worried. Yeah. Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's awesome, dude. Nice. That's awesome, dude. What the fuck? That was like the first, one of the first things that you got, right? Yeah. When this whole business started. Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Alright. I need to stop this, I'm feeling myself right now. We got this weekend for. Harem. There we go. That's good. Nice, 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 nice. I look forward to it. It was really funny. I sent the what's it called? So that song was from one playlist, right? And hold on, let me go to the DMs. So fucking, I sent it. I sent it to my boy. I was like, here's some hate fucking music. He's like, why do you have this? I'm like, YouTube algorithm. He's like, yeah. He's like, uh huh. Yo. Oh, and what's it called? Now that I'm looking at it, in the DMs, I also sent the I sent the tweet to him where it was like, damn, the the Kidz Bop cover of the Kendrick of the Kendrick Drake should better go crazy. Like, what the fuck are they gonna talk about? The grades? Someone responded trying to get grades, but it's probably a minus. Yo, I was like, no way they hit that shit, bro. That shit was so fucking busted, bro. I was like, stop. Oh, shit. Hey, what's up? They will not survive the winter. I see. That's pretty good. I'm not gonna lie. Final Fantasy outfit designs just hit, man. Fucking. What's up? Oh, what am I looking at? Oh, we got the reference sheet. It's over. designed this while imagining Aki not simping for literally the worst person in all of Shadaloo. Oh, that's why I didn't see this, because I have Street Fighter blocked. Nah, because they fucking... It's like, what's it called? It's like the clearly the intern is taking over the account, so they just shitpost, and I'm like, I don't need to see this. I don't need to see motherfuckers retweeting this shit. I blocked the account, Street Fighter, yeah. Same materials and still alive. Alright, I might have to draw faggots over. Hey, what's up? Not fangs. Aki. Aki. That's crazy. Bro, how do you look at white hair and just be like, yeah. Sent me, what's it called? So they're hitting this karate pose on a crashing wave, so I'm like, oh, okay, so this is heavily, like, you know, obviously heavily martial arts and shit like that. So some of the, two of these characters have weapons. I'm like, okay, I'm gonna send him this and be like, all right, do you want him to have the weapons or not? Because I thought it was a cool idea. So we'll see if he likes it. If not, no skin off my nose, easiest adjustment of my life. He would be in and out while he's at work. Nah, he's not in the chat. Whoop! hands up. Buying what? Hey. That's the thing that fucks with me. Like, every time I wanted, like, something Gucci back in the day, it was that, like, wow, Gucci really has, like, you know, silhouettes down to a T. And then they put the fucking logo everywhere. That shit is ass. Hypebeast and shit. Fob? No idea. I could not tell you if it was or not. I thought you were, like, showing me the shit or something. I was like, what the fuck? I don't know, man. It sounded like you were showing me the shit, man. I mean, yeah. Got it. This right here. Not even. I thought of it, I was like, oh, he's got the, what's it called? He got the clothes. I wasn't expecting, like, full ass. You know what I mean? Like, I thought you were gonna show me the piece, you know? Like, fucking, like, when I show, like, oh, look at this Chen Ying I ripped or some shit, like. Yeah, sure. Yeah, you got it. Yeah, it is. That is hash. Let's go, Prof. Yeah, Prof, I wanted your opinion. Fucking... I wanted to know if you're okay with me putting the weapons in here. Like, Sophie's weapon. Thanks. Like Sophie's weapon and Param's weapon. Hold it on the card. Yeah, sure. Yeah, sounds good. All right, cool. I thought so. All right, I'll continue. Where's my music at? I literally paused the music so I wouldn't stay in the zone. But yeah, this is the idea. You can see the little preview on the upper left. Same five songs over and over again, I'm not even gonna lie. It's a little over a semi, spread them out very slightly. Yeah, sure. Yeah, no problem. No problem. Whoops. That's her motherfucker. Yeah, from here, we're gonna get it started then. Nice. Oh yeah, let me put the, let me put the field zones on there. Whoops, not what I wanted. Okay, we'll use this as the base. Now we're back. Motherfucker. I hate this so much. That's a two. I'm not gonna keep the zones like this. I'm actually gonna make it something specific. Like a nice little aesthetic. Whoops. Take this out since we don't need them. I can change it to multiplier. I can adjust how opaque it is by increasing the luminosity. So now I'm always aware of where the shit is. Thank you. go through and put some faces on the boys. Smug, she pisses my whole local off. Amazing. You got it, boss. I know exactly what to do. Hey, what's up? I see. See. fuck is happening here? Oops. This song is loud. Nice. I hope so. I hope so. Better be. So true. Oh, I know what my problem is. Whoop. Let's go. Angry. When is Cabo Verde? It's soon, right? Next Thursday. Basically. Let's go. That's just how I do faces now, man. So this is for Final Fantasy TCG. They wanted me to make a playmat for him. Yes, sir. So that's what we're on. Oops. So nice, I can just be like... Oh, I gotta draw a dude again? Crazy. So we're gonna add a whole bunch of angles. Unfortunately for you, get bent. He's got long earlobes. Hey, what's up? Take a look. Yeah, not working out. Got it. The way that he spoke, it seemed like he was trying to show me something. I'm like, what the fuck? That shit was crazy. Amazing. He had to be there. Back to Parham. Alright, let's look at the TCG. Thank you. I can't spell. Smug. Is this the only version of Parham? Porum really is just smug. Okay, got it. Okay. Got it. Stucco Masada. You got 2 weeks. Large. You got it. Amazing. Look, man, all that's good is that they took out even more bloat for combo actions. So, hey, what's up? Oh, it might be time to watch the job action stuff. Amazing. 20-minute break. Sure. Sure thing. Take a look. He would never add it. Hey, what's up? Oh, nice. That's crazy. Didn't hear any of that. Amazing. take away. Is it take away? Me when I'm taking away. It might be time to... Hey, what's up? It might be time to do it simpler than this, actually. You know what that reminds me of, by the way? It reminds me of the JoJo's meme that I shared not long ago. Is warrior or will be eventually. So true, actually. You're so real for that, actually. What did you think Burst Strike was? Gunbreaker Felcleave, obviously. Yeah, it's Felcleave in French. Didn't you know that? Gotta be in a release. Mr. President, the sixth Velocleavis hit the Pentagon. Yep. Yeah, it has a whir, like an engine whir, a generator whir. As it goes by. Versus a fucking, like, V8 engine coming the fuck at you. Yeah. Just a little bit. Nah. I'll take that shit. See ya, One Piece. Yep. The next, I'm the best, oh yeah. Jumping out there to the next, to that each bound way. I'm singing, bum 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 bum. What's up? When the wind pushes me. Got reinvented for the fucking card game, goddamn. She has like more, what's it called? She has more Western features rather than like all Japanese in the game. Or in Mobius rather. That's a bad idea. I actually kind of like this design. I'll probably draw this after too. Gotta remind myself that Final Fantasy's ads are kind of heat, actually. And we can ride the boogie, share that beat alone. I wanna rock with you. Yo. Yeah. Oh, so that was your first mistake, actually. Not a big dog. Thank you. sometime. I regret to inform you. The space, I guess, potato bread is probably the best, right? Because I know you're not putting, what's it called? You're not putting any other protein besides the eggs, right? Yeah, I was gonna say, like, if you had other protein on it, I would have said Hawaiian sweet roll. Yeah. Too long, right? This guy has a glorious mustache. Guy knows a thing or two about mustaches. So, let's go. Gas. That's good. User. What's up? Oh, yeah, actually. White woman, save me, white woman. I have no idea. I could not tell you. Ah! What's the body wash? Oh, I see.
By your side.
Ta. All right, what's going on here? Kill. Five and one. Wednesday's pretty good. Hate that. Okay, cool. I think I'm just gonna keep it simple, to be honest. I get this feeling. What's up? Set more eggs. Mm-hmm. At the stove. Dozen eggs just to get large. Yo, let's go. I just made this character look like every single Korean protagonist ever. Fucking Korean mono protagonist, rather. Let's go. That's self-checkout, bro. All mines. For the benefit of all customers. So this is where the white savior came from. I forgot Ursula was the one to do it. Hate that. Damn, no bacon. Bro said, give me a second. Done. No, they be being pass. dog, glided down. Y así hasta que acabe. It's over for you. Going. He's dead. There he is. Thank you. Yep. Yep. Going crazy. Mm-hmm.